Okay. What does this have? Freaking flame fuel! Be gone! Anything else in here? Nope. Don't say anything. Jump! Why won't it let me jump? Where am I supposed to jump to? Okay, I'm gonna open this up. I'm gonna see if I can just jump right through it. No, of course not. How am I supposed to get in? Oh. Why couldn't I do that before? Wait, where am I going? I feel stupid. Where am I going? Oh, right. My mistake. Alright. Wow, they totally screwed that up. Okay, so I'm going... Okay. Up here? And jump in the bloody room. Literally, it's bloody. Oh, hello. Ow. Evidently, you're not a friendly person because you want to beat the crap out of me by shooting me with weird needles. Where am I going now? Didn't I just come from here? Ah, screw it. I didn't. Okay. Okay. That sounds pretty loud, actually. Fire, huh? I can deal with- ooh!
Hello?
I can deal with fire. Oh, what's up in there? There's gotta be something in there. Come on, break away! Ammo. Alright, going down. Thank God this game doesn't have any then crappy elevator music. Gosh, if it had one of those things. Oh my gosh, that would make me want to go. That would make me want to go be dead in space. A little crappy pun right there. Oh, but seriously though, elevator music is so annoying. That one elevator thingy that I had to go through 2 chapters ago. Oh my gosh, what the heck? Ah, no! I'm on fire! No! Okay, that hurt. Yeah, that one elevator I had to fight when I first fought that big dude. Oh my gosh, dude, that elevator was like 3 minutes long going down. 3 minutes of that kind of music would be a freaking nightmare. There. Now, why am I doing this again? Wait, kicker. Fire. Okay. Can I go? No. I don't even know how often this thing fires, so I'm just gonna wait until it goes again. Okay, and... go! This one doesn't fire, does it? I swear, if it fires when I try to go across, I'm gonna be so pissed. Will it fire? I'm going for it. Okay, this one clearly fires, so I'm just gonna wait. Now go! Whoa! I got missed. I'll take it. Take that flame fuel. Hey! It's a smoker! Yeah! That's why you're poisoning out the room, because you smoke too much. Going up. Up and away! would go over here. Wait, do I go this way? Wow, I'm supposed to go this way. Let me go check out that other room first. Freaking river blades, I don't want those. I want this. Yeah. Plasma energy. Now that is what Isaac wants. So it actually goes with a gun he can use. Backpack! Yeah! Power notes! Scroll! Wait, wasn't there something else? Yes, there is. Money! Alright. Hey, anyway, let's go! Incoming elevator music. Okay. We there yet? No. We there yet? No. How about now? No. Are we still there? Are we still out there? Yes. That means we're there, right? Maybe. Did that thing just say 10 kilotons? No way. That's pretty much just 10 kilotons! That thing's gotta be huge! Okay, now I'm curious to see this so-called Leviathan, or whatever. I swear, this... Whoa, fat guy, get away. I swear, this is someone big. Freaking infected thingy, like that, that charging monster, whatever the heck it's called. I don't know. I think I could call it a berserker. I really don't know what it's called. But, if it's something like that, I'm gonna be very disappointed. Moving on. Wait. All these events, something's gonna come out. Whoop! Oh, he's my dog. They anticipated I was gonna do that. You jerks. How much do you wanna bet something's gonna come out of there when I come back here? How much do you wanna bet? Wait, is this? But maybe I won't have to come back. I think I remember this area. Yeah, I've been here already. Swear to God! So, can I go fight Mr. Leviathan now? Because, you know, that would be totally great. Store! Do I have anything I want to sell? Yes, I want one of those. And, wow. Really? I don't know. No, not for now. Moving onward! Wait. Not spirit. This way. On the road again! I can't wait to get on the road! But, a freaking text log! No, I'm not reading that. I will pick them up, I shall not read them, and no, I hate that thing. I will kill it, no matter what! You're about to waste 5 freaking clips of ammo. I will kill it, and it will not hurt me! Even those little stupid little thing he spits out every freaking, like, I don't know, 12 seconds? But 5 or 10 seconds. Gosh, I don't know. Dead yet? No, it isn't. Are you dead yet? Are you dead yet? Are you dead yet? Yeah. I think you are dead. Yeah, you are. I'm gonna check here first. Benched! My gosh. Okay, what's in... Wait. Okay, what's in here? Oh, snap! Okay, that was, a little unnecessary and rude. Friggin' Linerack, I don't want that. Want this. It was not worth the spook, though. No, it was not. That was very, very annoying. Funny! And, have another bill? Yes, I would like to. Thank you! It would be nice if I could just take the power note out after I already used it in the door.